I just want to come back and add a little more dark in some areas. I'm going to take, I think, soft black. And I want to bring out fine little hairs. Trying to get this where she's on. Come down over that white. And I want to bring it down. Under here. This is soft black. I'm going to take the number 10 curve flat, side load it. I'm going to side load up along there. Actually has a lump there, and then another lump here. A little bit of black to the filbert comb, burnt umber. I have to fix this side once it gets dry. And there's a little bit of fur that comes out. Come down into this white just a little bit. Should burn umber across that, across there. I still want to bring out some more little lines here. Take some white. And I'm going to add just a little. That thinned out just a little more. It's almost like he's got a little white mustache. Fix something here. On his mouth. To even it out. Take some lamp black. And darken this out. You can just barely see the fine lines in there. Okay, I'm going to go back to the white. Oops, too much water. let that dry. Trying to see where my pattern's at. Got some more soft black. I kind of want to bring some up around there. Soft black and thin down. Doing quite as many. The other side. Working off camera. As you can see, once that dries, you still got some of the other color showing through. method. This is still using really watered down soft black. Oops. That was a little too watery. Oops, I really messed that up. Just keep a nice wet brush around for incidents like that. Okay, take a break, start your next.